Remember, they want to get through first to get that lead general position to take themselves control over. We got number 17, Jamie Lynn Spears, the enemy of Fairbanks, up against number 77, Civil. This is the jammer's doing the job to the best they can. They're holding the opposing jammer back to hopefully get their jammer much higher power than three. First penalty of the power being called. And the booty driver on the airbag starts to crossroads bounce penalty box. Crossroads bounce with them meet. Her bench coach. two more points going to the Fairbanks. those balls to hold it strong. Also, if you give you a pure strength that is not getting you very far.
Thank you. Yeah.
That's what I want to make you laugh at. Let's get my chance. Hold your hand, you ain't. Shredder has to get the orange crush. I've been sure lots of loaded. This next champ will be brought to you by a diamond center right now. Extraordinary by nature, acceptable by design. We invite you to be our guest and enjoy a true moment for our lives. The beginning of the opening in the diamond shop. Jam is on. Both champions are free to do what they can. Both taking a little bit slow, pressing the wall, seem very strong. But they don't know what the round is strong. So they can hear it.
Thank you.
you are enjoying what you see here tonight, so you all will be part of it. And we always need more people. Please go talk to the great City Rollergirls group. We always need to interact with history, volunteers, and more. And that is halftime, everybody. Woo!
Thank you. The girls are still close.